After months of struggle, ETC abandoned workers take it to the highway now. At first, there are only a few people, and people usually only take care of their own interests. All right, 2 p.m. We're downtown Taipei. Now, traffic jam. Oh no, it's protester jam. Right in front of the Far East Tele Company. 2 p.m. Friday, June 13th, ETC abandoned workers stormed the highway and practiced a sit-in protest, about 400 of them. Well, as you can hear, there's a storm coming. Also, hundreds of police are here to prevent the ETC abandoned workers from taking down the national highway. National Highway Bureau sent several buses here, try to carry the protesters away to anywhere but here.
Yeah!
Now the government agent tried to separate the activists who organized the protests away from the ETC abandoned workers by giving them promise of renegotiation and no talk about the cooperation abuse of the Far East Telecom, let alone the government corruption who tried to privatize the national highway. As you can see, the government agent are smart enough to make this protest into a take it or leave it situation. Now the ETC abandoned workers are having their own open assembly about how to deal with the government officials over trick or treat. This is how the National Highway blockade is not going to happen today. Alright, this is Sky Lee for 一新闻 One News. Occupy Taiwan to be continued.